10 years ago, you know, vegetarian restaurants or vegetarian cuisine was kind of ordinary. And I think that's one of the exciting things is as chefs start to, you know, not just go vegetarian, but to go vegan and even raw food like Matthew Kenny does, it really demonstrates how delicious that food can be.